After injuring herself in a terrible fall late last year, Carrie Underwood, 35, has remained out of the public eye. But apparently her altered appearance, she needed between 40 and 50 stitches in her face, isn't the only reason she's kept a super low profile. The star is apparently pregnant, according to a new report, and her friends believe she could even be expecting twins. If the rumors are true, these babies would be Carrie and her husband, Mike Fisher's, 37, second and third children, as they're already the proud parents of three-year-old son Isaiah Michael Fisher. Click here to see Carrie Underwood's transformation throughout the years. Friends think Carrie is pregnant, and the buzz is that she's expecting twins, a source for Life. If you know Carrie at all, she's been wanting at least two more kids since she had Isaiah in 2015. Twins would be music to her ears. Since Carrie's freak accident, she and Mike have reportedly been using her hiatus to their advantage and actively trying to conceive. Pals believe she'll make a pregnancy announcement soon. The hints. While normally extremely health-conscious and dedicated to a strict fitness regime, the singer has reportedly been putting on weight lately. She's eating far more than she ever did last time she was pregnant and craving foods like dark chocolate and Subway veggie sandwiches, the mag's insider explained. Carrie's also been scaling back on sessions with her personal trainer. She's also reportedly ramped up the baby talk, remarking how cute baby clothes have gotten since Isaiah was born. Both she and Mike have said that their next big home renovation project is a room for a nursery, the source said. Carrie loves fairy tales and children's books, and I'm sure she would custom design the room as a little kingdom for the twins and stock it with classic books. As of right now, Carrie's pregnancy isn't even confirmed, but in terms of gender, the star and her hubby would feel blessed no matter if they had a son or daughter. One of each, however, would be their ideal. Carrie wants Isaiah to have a little sister, while Mike wants him to have a little brother, someone to roughhouse with like he did with his two brothers growing up. Although Carrie and Mike have reportedly had marriage trouble in the past, a pregnancy couldn't come at a better time. Faith-based marriage counseling and dedicating quality time to each other has brought them back from the breaking point, the source fished. Now the idea of having more children has brought them closer together than ever. Carrie doesn't think the timing could be more perfect to have twins. Carrie suffered her painful fall on November 10 when she tripped on the steps outside her Nashville home. In addition to requiring face stitches, the country star also broke both of her wrists. While she has yet to make a public appearance since the accident, she has warned fans that she does not quite look the same in her face. As a result, she's apparently been suffering from anxiety.